howling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Ancient ruins. Spooky. Anybody home?
That's it. After that, bupkis. The LGM team went missing.
Any idea what happened to them, Commander?
Negative. It was a routine archaeological deal.
Doesn't look routine to me.
Buzz, your mission is to find those poor green beans and bring them home.
Consider it done. Saddle up, Rangers. We're headed for...
Where exactly are we headed?
A planet with no name. Call it Planet X.
Anybody home?
Oh, home!
That's all there was to the intercepted Star Command transmission, O Evil One.
At last! I found it! Of all the evil bedtime stories my mother used to tell me, this was my favorite. What? An evil emperor can't have a mother?
So what is the story?
Once upon a time, ultimate evil ruled the universe.
An evil more ultimate than yours?
Don't be silly, my little grub. Where was I? Now the moment is lost. Forget the story. Star Command has uncovered the lost city of Natron. The ancient key to the ultimate evil is down there, and I want it! Send for Warp Dark Matter immediately! What's the problem?
Dark Matter called in sick today.
Oh, he did! Did he?
Beep phone!
Craters, it's Zerg.
Hey, evil emperor.
Oh, dear. Not feeling well, Warpster?
Back home. Probably contagious.
You don't look sick. Yet!
Approaching Planet X.
Man, I don't like this place.
Oh, got a case of the heebie-jeebies, huh, big guy?
Do not! Who's that?
It's your worst nightmare.
Cut it out, XR!
That's enough fun, you two.
Fun, he says.
That's odd. The doors are locked from the outside.
I guess they didn't want anyone getting in.
No, they didn't want anyone getting out.
What an organic scan, XR.
Running!
Anything?
Wow!
What?
They have a flea problem down here. Whoa!
Set it for LGM DNA, XR.
Okay, we have contact.
Okay, Rangers, let's haul out.
Buzz, maybe someone should stay back here to, stand guard?
Booster, we are Space Rangers.
There's no threat in there that we can't handle with our superior training, firepower, and guts.
Yeah, I guess.
If XR's scanner is accurate, the LGM should be right about...
Here, Buzz.
They're out cold.
I'll revive them. This high-voltage brain jolter should do the trick.
Wait, I have a better idea. Booster, do you have your usual emergency candy stash?
No, sir, Buzz. That would be against regulations.
Booster.
Oh.
Good man.
Chocolate.
Oh, sure, that'll work. Of course, it's not as much fun.
Okay, simmer down, guys. Now, what happened?
Opened a sealed door.
So whatever was back there got out. Did you see it?
Passed out.
I'd say the writing's on the wall.
Let's not jump to conclusions, XR.
No, I mean literally, the writing is on the wall. Do not open the chamber door. Oops. Or you'll unleash an evil that will darken the galaxy forever?
See? Oh, I knew I was gonna be one of those darken the galaxy evils.
Okay, people, let's move out. I'll take the lead back to 42. XR Mirror, take the LGM's booster. You cover the rear. Whoa!
Too late! Evil has left the building!
No, I know that blast. Plasma-boosted dual-action laser cannon in planet devastation mode. In other words, it's warp dark matter.
Funny, you don't look sick. I don't look sick. Oh, don't I?
Can a guy take one day off?
What happened here? An ancient city. I guess I should ease her down and investigate. Or, on second thought... Lightyear! Well, what do you know? There's an upside to this mission after all.
Wait here, I'm going after warp. Take cover!
Give it up, Lightyear. Whatever's in that tomb is mine.
His evil power is close. Should be right over...
Warp?
What happened to warp?
I don't know, but here's our chance to get off this rock. Let's go!
Ooh, nice. Trigger mechanism. Simple, yet complex.
It's warp!
Booster, you and XR get the LGMs aboard 42. Mirror and I are going in after him.
I'm gonna need a massage.
Maybe nothing, but if memory serves, that's the same sound I heard on the desert planet of Bolink 3.
It's a...
Sandslide! Someone wants us out of here.
Or dead, whichever.
Look, Ace, I know, okay? You've been sleeping for thousands of years. You're cranky. And you need a little pick-me-up. Well, there's a little thing called Java. I'd love to turn you on to.
I am the devourer of souls.
This can't be good.
What now, Buzz?
To go on. There's always a light at the end of the tunnel.
I see it!
Actually, I meant that as a figure of speech to buoy your spirits, but, literal works too. Warp! Warp dark matter!
It's a mummy?
Space mummy, Mira.
Is that you, my ancient nemesis?
Sorry, mister, I've never faced your brand of evil. Nevertheless, you're under arrest for violation of Intergalactic Treaty 417-6, willful interference by the undead.
Bow down, mortals. Kneel before the all-powerful Natron the First.
Not in this lifetime. Techno-savvy, old cuss. Curious combination of the ancient and the advanced.
Oh, yeah! We found us a space mummy!
Actually, I think we lost a space mummy, Buzz.
That's not Ranger thinking, Mira. He's just temporarily eluded us.
Ugh, what is that?
Warp! Is that you?
Help me.
Warp, you don't look so good.
Don't feel so good.
Buzz, the mummy is getting away!
Not so fast. Natron the First is Zerg's property. Finders, keepers, losers... Whoa! Oh, that's gonna bruise.
He's worse than I thought. Give me a hand with him.
Whoa, we're helping him?
A space ranger takes an oath to serve and protect.
We're talking about warp dark matter.
That oath includes bad guys.
Whoa!
Have you rotated your thrusters recently? Radium cells should be changed every 3,000 parsecs.
Or
6 intergalactic missions. Whichever comes first.
Do you mind? We're on a mission here. We have to be alert, on guard, ready for anything.
Ah! Take evasive action!
Well maintained spacecraft.
Attention, 42, Lightyear here.
It's Buzz! They're alive! Woohoo!
Lion up, with warp.
Go! Whoa!
You captured dark matter?
Not exactly.
I'll explain later. Set a course, XR. We're going after that ship. So, what do we know about this mummy?
Well, my research indicates.
indicates he's Natron the First, also known as Natron the Merciless, Natron the All-Powerful, and Natron the Relentless.
Obviously reigned before the one nickname per evil despot rule.
Natron ruled the galaxy thousands of years ago until he was overthrown and entombed by the Protector.
The Protector?
Don't have much on him, but when Natron was defeated, he vowed that he would return and once again rule the universe.
Not on my watch, you won't. Outstation, dear prisoner.
Doing?
Delirious thinks he's on vacation.
Welcome to my cabana, ladies.
But he'll be okay, right?
Not sure. Pulse is weak.
Sunscreen me, would ya, honey?
No motor skills.
When do you expect him up and around?
We don't.
But he has to be all right!
Look, Bud, I know that you two were Academy buddies and all, but this is Warp, remember? Star Command's most wanted?
Yeah, he's tried to bless us more times than I can remember.
I know, but somehow I never thought it would end like this. There's a part of me lying on that table with him.
Yeah. What's he talking about?
Buzz has always thought that Warp would one day renounce his evil ways and rejoin Star Command to fight for good.
Who's up for peel and eat shrimp?
Uh-oh.
Well, scratch that.
Warp! Warp, you're alive!
No thanks to all this blubbering. Keep it down.
You heard the man. Quiet! Take care of him. That's an order.
It's mine. Dark matter here.
Oh, Jesus, sit down, dark matter. What have you found?
Natron's alive. Thanks to me.
An ancient mummy alive? I'm walking on air. When should I expect you to?
Sorry, Zerg. 2 weeks.
Oh, please! You call that acting and that makeup job P.U. Now, hop up and bring me that money!
Sorry. Need bed rest. Bye-bye.
Hey, hang up on me!
My kingdom, the heavens await my return. They too shall submit to my dark purpose.
Approaching vessel. This is Commander Nebula of Star Command. You are violating restricted space. ID yourself, pronto.
I am Natron, the herald of your doom.
Red alert!
Can you read me? Star Command! Come in, Star Command! Can anyone hear me?
It's too late, Ranger. The mummy made good time. It's up to us now.
Infidel planet, meet your destiny. I am your blighted past. I am your anguished future. I am Natron.
Mira, Booster and I will rocket down to Capital Planet. XR, you guard Warp.
Oh, do I have to? He's all wrinkly and prune-faced.
Cool.
What is it?
Anti-space mummy device. Should protect you from Natron's vast technological superiority.
Well, I feel better.
How about that? The LGM's gizmos work! Neener, 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 you can't get us!
Lock and load, Space Rangers! Fire at will!
Your feeble weapons cannot destroy Natron the Invincible. Yes, come closer. Perish in my pure light of pain.
Bring it on!
Take that, Mr. Murphy!
Mira, Booster, watch out!
You will obey me.
Nobody freezes my rookies!
He got Booster and Mira! What about that anti-natron thing? I've got to help them!
You don't stand a chance. If you go down there, you'll be frozen with the rest of them.
You have a better idea?
The only way to stop Natron is to reverse the transfusion process and get my life force back.
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Reverse the transfusion process. Right, that is so. It is?
And sneaky.
Sneaky's what dark matter does best.
We must get back to Natron's lab.
No problem. While the green guys take a shuttle from 42 and raid Natron's lab...
You want me to go down there and be the bullseye for the mummy's target practice, right? Oh, I knew I didn't like you.
Wait, I'm going with you. Trigger finger still works.
Warp? Fighting at my side, it's just like old times.
Don't get all choked up. How else was I gonna get a ride home?
FYI, I'm here too, Buzz.
Roger, good work, XR.
Alright, partners!
Who dares defy Natron?
Uh-oh, the mummy's mad. Now what, Buzz?
Time for a bold and decisive maneuver. Mind if I borrow a plasma charge warp?
This will do nicely.
Special delivery for Natron McDonner!
Don't you see? Nothing can stop Natron the Invincible!
I'm getting too old for this.
You don't know the meaning of old.
What the?
The hero will fall, and you too will learn the taste of defeat.
If it's anything like the smell of defeat, count me out.
Robotic Defiler!
Robotic Defiler!
Wait! This was my time! My time!
You saved my life.
I figured I owed you one. Besides, it was either that or be mashed by your flying debris. And that's just messy.
Hear the mighty Natron. On this day, I vow that I will again rise with a vengeance.
Fine, just steal someone else's life force next time, okay? Bye-bye.
Ready, boys?
Ready, Buzz!
What about that vow? Do you think he meant that part about, you know, vengeance?
He has to say something like that. Standard ancient evil rap.
Are you sure he can't get out of there, Mira?
Now I am.
Even though you saved my life, you know.
I have to arrest you.
I know you'll try.
Godmother! What's going on down there? Where's my mummy?
I can't hear you. You're breaking up.
Godmother, if you're still on that sick day kick...
Forget it, Zerg. I'll be back on the evil job first thing tomorrow. Consider today a personal day.
You'd better be in all the early. Dark matter!
He's getting away!
We'll get him!
Not today, Booster. Tomorrow.
Next up, a classic tune pulled off the shelf and polished to perfection here on Disney Cinemagic.